circle around it and I come back around.
We'll go like this,
over there. Circle back up like this. And we'll just find our way back.
Well, it's November 3rd. Back in Pennsylvania. I'm on some public land this morning. I did a hanging hunt. I didn't bust any deer out of the woods on the way in, but I saw, I think, four or five in a neighboring field on the way in. And I saw a pretty nice buck across the road, not too far from here, on the way. But it's pretty decent weather. It's a little windier than I'd like, but it's better than yesterday. Wind's supposed to die down as the day goes on, so tonight should be really good, but I might have a chance to see one even this morning. But I've had a camera in here all summer, and a few decent bucks in here. There's one that looks really old, which is a big gnarly six pointer, but it's pretty cool looking. His points come up and curl right over. Looks pretty old, can't tell for sure. I guess if I see him, I'll be able to make a decision on it. But we'll see what happens. I got one pretty good ripped up trail right there coming up through. Another one right here. And there's one down around in there. They all kind of meet right in this little area right here. It's kind of like a little community hub right down here. There's a ridge that comes down out of here. Softwoods right here. Back around, back down in there. It's all thick cover, but that's where they've all some bedding in there. There's a little pond out there. It's a pretty good spot. There's some big rubs scattered out through here. So it should be a pretty good spot, I think. I saw two does, a four pointer and a six pointer. The two does and the six pointer, they happened so fast, there's no way I could get a video of it. He was chasing one of them through the woods. The four pointer was about 20 yards and I completely forgot to take a video of him, but pretty good morning. I think I'm gonna get down here pretty soon. The wind is cold, I'm starting to get cold. I think the wind's gonna die off tonight. I'm gonna get back in here. I think I'm gonna have even better wind direction tonight. So I think I need to put a few days in this spot. It's a really good spot here. Well, it's like 3 o'clock, same day. Saw a couple does this morning, a couple young bucks. Wind's starting to go down a little bit. I think it's gonna die off pretty good before dark, so.
down right there.
Well, I just checked the footage, and man, am I pumped. I just got it all on film. Let's go. I think it's my best buck ever, so nothing to be mad about there. It's not quite what I was looking for, but I'm happy. He looked like a pretty decent buck. I'm getting ready to get down and go look at him. I watched him fall right here, like 50 or 60 yards. I'm gonna go check him out and then go back and get the crew and drag him out of here. Got a little drag here on the public land, not too bad. But pretty fun.
Oh, that rage opened him right up. Rage don't work though. Nah. Not at all. Oh my god, there's blood everywhere. There's a nail right there. That right there is what you want to see. Covered in blood. Well, I see him. He's done. Nice. There he is. I had that one on camera here this summer. I was pretty sure I was gonna shoot him if I saw it. That's not bad. That's my biggest buck with a bow for sure. Not bad at all. Sweet. Yep.
Yep.